want you, well, you're back. Care to buy something? Nice to do business.
help us out, Cully. You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right. But I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them, so I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Right, but I'll need a moment.
on your way then.
Must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Thank you.
doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress, like my mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always want... Then I suppose...